We rely on technology to keep us connected,
especially in an ever-evolving world.
We're working to keep that technology advancing and accessible.
By using sustainable practices,
we operate our data center fleet 24/7, 365 days a year.
So who are we?
My name is Angela.
My name is Sean.
My name is Rafael.
My name is Thorke.
My name is Adrian.
My name is Ray.
My name is Ronan.
My name is Kieran.
My name is Josh.
My name is Ben.
My name is Pedro.
My name is Natalie.
And I'm a facilities technician.
A data center is where the internet lives. Inside a data center, you will find rows of machines, hard drives that are receiving power and cooling.
Google needs more of us.
And that's where you come in.
So basically, our role of all of the technicians is quite vital. All of us, we just maintain the Google services reliability.
With the advancement of AI and everything moving onto the internet in the last couple of years, there's a huge demand for capacity across Europe. So as our capacity expands, our team needs to expand as well.
When we pick a site like this, we look for a healthy, stable power supply, most likely derived from sustainable sources, solar energy, wind energy. We also look for good logistic network.
A data center facilities technician is a person responsible for maintaining data center infrastructure for cooling and for backup power systems and electrical infrastructure.
I mostly take care and maintain electrical and mechanical equipment.
But you'd also have to schedule vendors and plan in the budgets for your assigned systems.
En hiermee kunnen we ze veilig ons datacenter opereren.
My background, I'm an electrician by trade, so I served a normal apprenticeship. It was in a pharmaceutical plant.
Started off in construction as an apprentice electrician.
Before joining Google, I had like 15 years of experience in maritime and offshore industries.
I came from engineering backgrounds and I got an internship position. And from that internship position, I got the role as DCOps.
So I started in Australia in the mining industry at 15 with an electrical apprenticeship. At some point, the idea of a change was floated to me and sort of improved my work-life balance and give me some exposure to accelerated growth industry and give myself some opportunity to grow and develop personally.
So we look mainly for mechanicals, electricians, electronic science, but more than that is the enthusiasm and the willingness to learn.
Every day it's a new development, new professional and personal development, and all this is just brings an excitement to come to work here.
I can have the job done with autonomy, but also I can explore other areas and develop other skills, do some community contributions.
My favorite part about working at Google, a lot of people might say the cafeteria and the game room, but I personally like the team and the people you get to know. I enjoy working with so many diverse people.
We have 19 nationalities here on site from different continents, different backgrounds, different walks of life.
They will take you in under their wing. They'll show you all the systems that you weren't sure of. They'll help you in the middle of the night if you're in trouble.
Like I say, it's the best team I've worked with throughout my whole career.